Folks, get that Born Leader the Return. Oh, man. God, you going to have to keep me still right about now. Y'all ain't going to believe this here. Guess who just sat down with me? The man, the myth, the legend himself, Dr. Ricky Dillard. Oh, my Lord.
What you talking?
Oh, man.
What you talking about?
Baby, I'm just talking to the folk about how excited I am to have you here at FMHDMS, man. You got your new project, God is Amazing, coming out today, just released today. And folk, y'all need not play any game about getting this thing. God is Amazing. It's not just a musical title, but it's truth all up and down. God is Amazing. Don't play no game about it. What can they expect from this project, Mr. Rick Dillon?
Well, you know, you're going to definitely get what you've always been getting for these last 25, 26 years from Ricky Dillon.
That's right.
We extended ourselves a little bit with this piece. We didn't want to be boxed in to just what you've always known.
Right.
We can do it all.
Yes, sir.
And I do understand that praise and worship has stepped to the forefront of our music and gospel.
Yeah.
And we wanted to jump in on that and let them know we're here.
Right.
What you want from us, whatever you need, we got you.
That's it.
So that's what we're here, just giving them some good gospel music and stretching ourselves a little bit, get a new fan base of friends. And that we can continue to do this music and bring the world the best in gospel.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And I got to say to you personally, brother, I appreciate you, man, as a musician and what you do with you and the New G, because I believe in being crazy in Christ also. When that music come on, it's no need to act like you got any sense whatsoever. That's right. Come all the way undone. That's right. As soon as possible, you know. So I definitely appreciate the high energy that you all put into your music, man, creating the Holy Ghost party, because ain't no party like a Holy Ghost party.
Ain't nobody like the Holy Ghost party, man, because when you get in the presence of God, there's fullness of joy.
That's it.
So we're grateful to be called of the Lord and to be serving the Lord's assignment in this season, and we're here.
I got to say something about your dedication, because you have an extensive body of work. What number is this project?
This is number 9. This is the 9th episode.
You too cool for me, man.
9th episode, man. We still here on the trail, on this journey, trying to bless God and bless the people of God.
That's it.
And let Him get the glory out of all that we're doing. It's yeah. Exciting, man.
Yeah, I was reading up on you. You know, I've been a fan of yours for a while, but I was reading some background information and just saw all of your history going back into the early 90s and things. And, man, it's exciting to be here with you, you know, as we both represent for the skinny, the bony and beautiful in the world.
The bony and beautiful, man.
That's it.
Yes, sir. We just hold it down for the thin brothers.
That's right.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Watching
and listening, okay. He wants to say
something.
Buddy, say your name, please. I'm sorry. We're having a difficult time hearing you, but where are you calling from? Okay, good. You can talk to Ricky. Go ahead. He can hear you.
Okay, go right here, brother.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. You know, Amazing is one of those... Oh, man, well, you know, I had you in mind, because I know you was waiting. So we wanted to come on and bring this on to you and drop it in your lap so you'd be able to ride on it and sleep on it and go back to your church and sing all that stuff. And I'm so grateful that you were able to go out and buy it and support our ministry. So, man, we love you forever and we family forever, brother. Well, we'll be in Atlanta soon, so keep your ear to the ground, brother. Because we're going to be coming through that real, real soon. Something on the calendar. I saw it just recently. I don't know what it is, but you just keep your ear to the ground because you don't know, Brother Dillard. And New G is in town. All right, brother. Thanks for calling.
Folks from Atlanta calling. Now, as we just had a brother from Atlanta, how are you enjoying yourself here in the great city of Philadelphia?
Well, you know, I actually just got here, and I love Philadelphia. Philadelphia is one of those cities I like to come visit and shop.
So I got
at.
You first.
Oh, yeah, you got me first.
That's
so
it.
You actually got me second.
All right.
Because I went by Radio 1 first, you know, my way over here. I did Lonnie Hunter earlier.
Shout out to
but
Lonnie.
You're the second interview. Yeah.
All right.
Besides you gospel, you're the second.
That's cool. I take it. It's all about God anyway.
It's all about God.
Indeed. So what can the folks expect and look forward to in this project? I know we said the same Ricky Dillon, the same New G. And, you know, it's a blessing that you hadn't changed anything, because when it's working, ain't no need to go shifting stuff.
Oh, yeah, it's working for me.
That's right.
Too many people do it, but I do.
Right.
And I mean, there are a lot of choirs out there. I'm not saying that they don't know how to do it. I'm just saying, but I do what I do. And we try to come to the platform and just motivate and edify them.
That's it.
They'll be able to go back out into the world and be motivated and encouraged to do what the assignment that God has called them to do. But in this project, we got something for everybody. We got something for Grandma, Uncle Willie, Aunt Jane, all them. We got something for everybody. The praise team, the soloists, the choir, the ensemble, the chorale. We got something for everybody. So I admonish all of our friends to go out and support the album. Amazing. You will be blessed. Leandra Johnson.
Oh, man.
Singing Always There, a composition from one of our friends, a new writer out of Houston, Texas. His name is Zeke Listenby. Always There. And I hear it playing in the background. We got the Prince of Praise, Byron Cage, doing a song called Grateful. And it's written by the producer of this project, Rick Robinson, who wrote More Than Anything, I Love You, Jesus, and I Love You More Than Anything. He wrote a song called Be Weak, and he also wrote a song called Grateful that Byron Cage is doing. He's on the project. Then we got J.J. Haston, who penned a song called I Believe. I and Pastor DeAndre Patterson did the lead on that, and we collaborate on that. And then I wrote a song called Grace that is very dear to my heart as we, this entire project is centered around the message of grace and the covenant that Jesus left for us after he died. So this whole project is about God's amazing grace.
That's, oh man, hold on, let's run this thing down. We got Byron Cage, you ain't never gonna be disappointed with him. You got Leandria Johnson, oh my God.
Yeah.
And Brother J.J. Harrison.
Brother J.J. Harrison penned this.
Woo!
That Pastor DeAndre Patterson out of Chicago.
And DeAndre Patterson.
Yes, DeAndre Patterson. Yes, yes. I'm really, really grateful, and I'm honored that the Lord would put his grace on this project. And as it looks like the people are enjoying it, and that's what we put this project together for, that will edify the body of Christ.
That's it. That's it. So, I believe in shedding love to all of my, I call them colleagues. I don't believe in competition. I call them colleagues. Shout out to Brother Lonnie Hunter and You Gospel and everybody else doing the radio thing in Philadelphia, man. We love all of y'all here at FMHDMS. Rick, thank you so much, man.
Brother, I thank you so much for allowing our music ministry go to enter into the lives and homes of so many people through your ministry. And we're so glad you're behind this mic, brother, because God is getting the glory out of the stuff you say to the people of God, and that you play
a song, brother.
Or say a word that encourages them. Thank you so much, brother.
You're so welcome, brother, man. Have a great time here in Philly.
Thank you.
Welcome. Folks, that's Ricky Dillard here at FMHDMS. Man, it's going to take me like 3 days to come down off this high I got right now. My Lord, my Lord, my Lord. To the folks watching on Ustream, thank you for being with us, man. Love y'all. We got the brother Simone Malone back in the house. Talk to him.
Yeah, Mike, as we get ready to wrap up, what a phenomenal job you did. Wow. Great job.
Thanks, man.
Great job with Ricky Dillard. We just want to encourage the people to go out and pick up the CDs.
Mm-hmm.
God is amazing.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
He's doing great work right here at FMHDMS. He's doing great work for you and great work for all of us.
Mm-hmm.
So we're getting ready to sign off on the radio station. And, of course, more music is going to continue right here on FMHDMS. Yeah.